With MEACT, I was fortunate enough to go to a number of workplaces last week to talk about stigma. I want to chat about some of the issues that came out of that day and some of the questions that people asked.